T4 is working.
Unfortunately.
Fucking bastard.
No one said that.
You fucking snark. I am God. When am I gonna get one of those gold fucking patches on my shoulder?
Because you're an Overwatch player, never.
I've applied to the website 3 times and gotten denied 4.
That tells you everything you need to know. You see this patch on my arm? I'm trying to tell you.
Yeah, when is my patch coming in?
I don't know.
I don't know.
That's Zyphus.
See, I've learned not to bug Zyphus. I've learned not to bug Zyphus because Zyphus doesn't answer when you bug him. If you don't bug him, he respects it and makes your patch faster.
Sometimes.
Unless he's busy.
Zyphus is always busy.
Especially when dealing with you.
I leave Zyphus alone.
Alright, do we want to do this team captain shit now?
Yep.
Like in fucking grade school?
What the fuck? Spark?
Sorry, it's a weather warning on my phone.
Nice.
Just as a heads up, I may have to go out of nowhere if we have a tornado show up. But I won't
A tornado of Antifa.
Yeah, because that's a tornado. That's more like
a
fucking 300 dirt devil.
Transgender people.
Hey, she ain't 280, she ain't a lady.
Oh, we read it.
Yeah, we just need to choose teams now.
Which is the chest patch?
Hey, same patch.
Because mine's not here.
Are you Spitfire's long range?
Yes, sir. Or do you not want to be
Traumas?
With... Do you not want to be with Trauma?
I don't care.
I'll sleep with Trauma.
Yeah. I'm good. I'm easy.
Some kind of direction.
I'm a cheap date.
Doesn't matter.
Trauma, you okay with me being your long range?
Yeah, that's fine. Just don't fuck up.
Don't fuck up.
So what you're saying is you want me to get it to switch?
No, it doesn't matter.
Trauma's the entire position. Time he's going to be like, Radio Check 33, and he's going to be on 64.
The beatings will continue until morale improves.
Isn't that like how the Imperial Guard work from Warhammer if you decide to retreat and get shot in the head so everyone's morale improves?
Something like that.
We need to call this up. Those cyphers.
Alright, Jason, just go over there by the arsenal.
One of us should be... you want one Overwatch team and one insert team?
I like my beer like I like my violence, domestic.
Yeah, that might be a good idea. Is that how we want to do it?
Machine gun?
Yeah, I think Cyphus has one.
I'll take Overwatch.
Alright, so then you'll get Cyphus?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll take the newbie, Jason.
Last time I got in one of those vans, I got raped. Yes, I did.
What channel are we, Trauma?
Oh, we're gonna be point 2.
Alright. And then...
Need someone with, which one of you guys...
I don't.
Do you have demo already? Split?
Yeah, I got some on me. Got like 2 charges.
Alright. Whoever wants to... One person to step forward for Overwatch.
Do you have any demo, Jason?
No, I don't.
Want to take mine?
Is it in your backy packy?
Do you need someone to
borrow it?
It will be mine.
Yeah, I think I'm full of stuff.
I should have 2 blocks and a switch in there.
No one.
Okay, you're with me, McGee. Unless, Spit, did you claim him?
Oh, sorry. I thought this was you.
No, I've got Jason and Gidget so far.
Do you want the other? Do you want everyone
else? Can't get into your bag. Fuck it.
The 3 watching you.
Drop it on the
ground. Yeah, we could do that. Have a bigger insert team.
No,
because
I can't get it into my backpack.
There, it's on the ground.
I can't get it into my backpack.
Oh, you got a switch your backpacks first. Put your actual backpack back on your back.
Does my parachute come back?
Alright, Piper,
yeah.
James, you're both with me.
They alternate.
Spitfire. Because the Overwatch team has got to... therefore.
Why are there just blood bags on the ground?
Overwatch.
Don't worry about
blue.
It.
Who's, what's our radio?
Point one, and we're all gonna go blue.
Wait.
No, point two went blue, so we're going green.
Okay.
Or red, or yellow.
We'll go red.
Yeah, radio check
the
on
sky.
One. Dot two.
Dot two,
Lima Charlie. Checkpoint one.
Lima Charlie, point one. Check on alternate, one to one. All to one.
Windows key, control. Team management.
Who's gonna be on the other side of 33?
Me and Farsight.
You
You're gonna have to reset your radio every time you switch back and forth, so...
I'll just do it when I land and then...
Yep, as soon as we land. Just a heads up, I'll try and be first out the door. I'll let you guys know when canopy away, and so just count however many seconds behind the first jumper you were, and go to town.
So you get in last when we get there?
Huh?
Do we want to get in and get out in order? Like,
yes.
Have you get in last? Form a line, that way you know your position?
I mean, that's... it's up to you guys.
Yeah, I kind of like that.
I'll go in first.
Yeah, me and Trauma will be last.
Well, how about you have Trauma's last, his squad, and then you, and then all of us.
Piper's driving the second button.
Oh, God, okay.
Keep up with me, this will be fun.
Why do you hate me?
I hate everyone equally.
Daddy Foresight.
Hey, so y'all are in for a fucking bumpy ride, just an FYI.
Stand by, my fucking team speed crashes every time I get into a new vehicle.
Hold on. There are backpacks floating everywhere.
Yeah, it's when you hop in the vehicles.
Okay.
Fuck all our body armors.
Blue team, you guys good?
One second.
Yeah, I've still got my backpack.
It's just the backpack chest.
Alright. Where did he go?
He went right. Right. There you go.
Okay.
Fuck that tree.
I told you.
We got two grenade launchers on our squad, so.
Gotcha. Alright, so do you want my team to jump first and you're second, or you jump first and we jump second?
We'll go second.
Okay. So, let's see. I'll load first on my team, and then however we want to do it.
Stuff's getting hit.
Yeah, probably. I can't drive an armor. God, I barely got his taillights.
Yeah, just keep following the road. Driving all the way up to the fucking Kaleo Nui fucking airport. Airbase, whatever the fuck you want to call it.
Kaleo Nui.
Yeah, that one.
Keep it up. back there alright?
Yep. Yep.
We see you on GPS.
Hard left. Not that hard left, jeez.
Sitting in 1-1. Responding to Farsight. That is the RTO's job. Aren't you up there? Are you? Are you in vehicle 1, Gidget? Roger that. Is Farsight in vehicle 1?
Hold shift to get some.
Oh, yeah. Roger that. So what is the protocol if I am Farsight ass vehicle 2? How can I relay to him? I'm assuming Sparksable is in your vehicle. He is an RTO. Oh, shit.
Too late now.
Sparks, do you know how to use your alternate channel on the radio?
Just messing with you, man. No need to be fucking...
Exactly.
No, I thought shit was, you won.
Like, what alternate channel? I can do 0.1, I can do 33, I can do the two different radios.
I'm gonna kill us all before this
on your hand radio.
We may make it there.
What about it?
Trauma Spitfire, get on your radios and make sure that, ask if any of your guys have a spare set of night vision goggles.
Come on, man.
Come again?
Ask your teams if anybody has a spare set of night vision goggles.
Copy.
Everybody out.
Does anyone have spare night vision?
Nope.
Get night vision.
Also, dipshit crashed the truck.
Yo, no, hold up. Dipshit. Wait.
You were saying that we have a vehicle that is no longer up. Changing tire now.
I thought it'd be
need two tires.
Good copy, let us know when you're back on wheels.
Oh, we lost both?
Yeah, both front tires.
Yep.
It looks like it. We got it fixed. Do we get magic?
Probably.
Hang on. It looks alright.
I just need to be bumped back into place a little. I'm riding in the back where there's like seat belts and shit.
Pussy.
You want me to drive? I'll drive.
Yeah, fuck this, Cyphish.
Okay, so Sparks, if you want to open your radio up to your short range.
Got it.
What the fuck?
So channel 1 should be 121.
Why did we let plebes drive?
Okay.
Not sure, but Cyphus is driving now.
Okay, so channel 1 is now 121.
Then you see the arrow that's facing left.
That additional channel?
Yep, set it. And then the button to the left of that is stereo settings.
Yeah.
Get that, you can set it so your alternate comes out of one ear.
Okay.
Then once you hit enter and it's set as aim, have the other channels. The channel 2 be 121.1, channel 3.2.
Hold on, how do I get off alternate one?
Okay, so if it's entered, just hit next channel with plus sign.
Okay, now I'm going to
check
the
left side.
Set channel 2 to 121.1.
We're in route time now.
And channel 2 should be 121.2. Sorry, channel 3.
Okay, so I have three channels set up. One channel is 121. Or my alternate channel is 121, so I can hear everybody talking. The squad leaders.
Yeah.
And I've got 121 and or I've got 0.1 and 0.2 set. We're on 0.2, but I need to have my radio tuned to channel 3 most of the time.
Yep. Yeah, because you should be able to hear and transmit on. But actually, I don't know what the alternate channel is set as.
did.
Just testing, thank you.
So go ahead and hit escape.
Point two.
When it says hit escape, it means on the radio, not the actual keyboard.
Oh no, I did mean escape on the keyboard also.
Oh. Okay. So this should be channel point two, correct?
Yeah.
What?
Affirm. This should be 121. Good copy, 121.
And then how do I do point one? Do I just change channels?
Yeah, you just change channels for that. You don't want three alternates.
Okay.
And T should be your automatic for alternate, yeah.
Okay, awesome.
Okay. And then once I get my long range set up.
It'll be shift or shift caps lock, I think, for transmitting on long range.
Right.
I think.
Okay.
I think you're right. I've got it written down somewhere.
So if Gidget says something to our squad, it's your job to sound cool on the radio.
Basically.
Yeah.
Rip.
You know how you feel every time I talk on the radio? Oh god. How unprofessional can I sound in a moment?
I usually just like make up my own radio protocol for talking. Just try to make it very clear what I'm talking about.
Smokey, this is Band-Aid. Do you copy?
Pretty much. Yeah. It sounds a lot like really cheap TV movies thrown together.
Woodchuck, Woodchuck, this is Gray Squirrel.
Gray Squirrel.
How come Farsight's vehicles are always faster?
Because he knows where he's going and you don't?
Well, like a couple weeks ago, we were doing when he was the NATO guy and we got into a convoy and followed him to save their base.
Well, the Prowlers are naturally faster than the MAV-Vs.
Okay. Because he just took off and left everybody in the dust.
Yeah. He does that sometimes.
What a dick.
I mean, he told me to drive, and I said, please, no. And he said, try and keep up with me, this will be fun.
You're
so,
right.
How long do we want to stay on site?
I'd honestly say until we get the objective done, but if we start taking like really heavy contact where they bring in some shit that's gonna like just absolutely wreck our day, then just time to fucking Charlie Mike.
Yeah, there's a good chance there's reinforcements or something nearby.
He was missing Nagi.
James, get go over there.
Go to the back of the van. Go to the back of the van. Inventory.
And grab some nods.
I wanna watch Futurama.
Alright, so red team, we need to figure out our jump order.
Well,
myself, I will be last. Gidget will be the first to jump.
Airborne.
And let's see.
Well, not blue, form a line.
Jason, Piper, and James.
Oh, well, since we're jumping a blackfish, I have to go into rotary and fixed wing aircraft procedures in the door.
For fuck's sakes.
Gidget.
No one gives a shit.
Alright, so
Mel
Gidget
said,
will be getting
Mel
on last.
I love you too, Dad.
Piper, you will jump after Gidget.
Alright, is it riding back?
Yes.
So we'll go in reverse order, and we'll go Sparks, McGee, Cyphus.
Jason, you will jump after him. So figure out who's jumping before you. James, you'll jump fourth.
Hey there.
Sparks.
And then I will jump last. So
I'm
I will jump after
Buddy left.
Yeah, I will jump after James.
Oh, hi, Spit.
Hello.
All one of you guys jump.
Yep.
Alright, so
I love how you put the first fucking jumper at the far front of the aircraft.
Yeah, I don't know why it does that.
Airborne.
Airborne.
Nobody wants to sit next to me either. That's what pisses me off.
I just got in. Well, you also do smell kind of funny, so, you know, it's just an airborne thing, I think.
Hey, whenever we get back, just let us know who we need to fuck up.
Yeah, Jay, how long do you count between jumps?
Between jumps depends, one day to fucking 3 months.
No.
Tonight.
No.
I think he means between
first person
jumpers.
To second person.
Between jumpers, free fall operations is usually fucking nut to bud.
Alright, what are we doing?
Alright, so, yes. Red team, okay. Jump order. Gidget, one, who's number two?
Me. Piper.
Who's me? Piper, okay, Piper is two, three.
Hey, this thing's a fucking Osprey, so we should be lucky that we just got off the ground.
Yeah. Who's jumper number three on red team?
James or Spit, say something.
I am last to jump. I am Spitfire.
I am jumping fourth. I am James.
Alright, so Jason, you are jumping third. You will jump after Piper. And then I will jump last. Followed by my jump will be blue team. Y'all can figure out your dealio. I don't care.
Sparks will
so
be the sixth jump around.
Sparks is fine. Then we can then side to that contest.
Now you know.
Be advised, pilots do give the green light go on the SOP.
So when we jump, I want to hear one out, two out, three out, four out, five out. Copy?
Are we counting?
One out.
Four out.
Exactly like that.
Just follow whatever rhythm on the red team says.
Yeah, so do an internal count in your head, but call your jump out. I'll be jump six.
I've never tried to use radio in the air, at least in Arma, so be advised, if you don't hear me say one out, I'm probably in the air and my radio won't work.
Call it before you jump.
Lima Charlie.
Yeah, so it'll be like one out, and then you'll jump, and then two out, then he jumps, three out, jump, four out, jump, five out.
Where are we landing?
Where it says rendezvous, try to get as close to there as possible. If not, just walk to that location.
Blue arrow in the southeast corner of the map.
Yeah, I got it.
Call and response will be, what will the call and response be?
Star, Texas.
Gotcha.
Oh God, no.
So call God, out no. Star if you're already holding security at the rendezvous. When you hear Star, reply with Texas.
Boomer Center instead.
Well, we already decided on Star Texas. Granted, I'm not a fan of Texas either, but,
alright, you know what? You know what? We'll go with popular majority. Call will be yee, and reply will be yee, so it should sound like yee!
Yee yee, roger. Alright, that's what it is. All those in favor of yee yee, say aye.
Yee
yee! Yee yee!
Alright, yee yee it is.
Gotta hit the right note too, otherwise you're fucking it up.
Yeah, the call is a low yee, the respond is a high yee.
When you're rolling, hide your sister's pussy and find your dad's wedding ring.
Jesus. Also, while you're in the air, try to equip an IR strobe and or grenade. If you are unable to, don't worry about it. Wait until you hit the ground to do so.
What if all our IR and strobes are in our backpack?
Well then, don't worry about it until you land.
Are we putting on IRs when we land there regardless?
I have one IR strobe in the crate.
I don't want it.
I have one IR.
How do you equip IR strobes again?
Self-interaction.
Same way you change your backpack to your,
okay, so you just can't do it. Yeah, you, you just go to equipment and then down to IR strobe or attach item, IR strobe slash grenade. And then also make sure you have your earplugs in.
It's too late now to second guess, so I hope you fuck saints actually had your parachutes equipped.
Oh, I do.
What do you mean equipped?
If it's not on your back, you're hitting the ground faster than I fucking jumped out.
Okay, no, it's on the back.
If you pull up your inventory, it should be what's...
Yeah, it'll be in the backpack slot.
Okay.
If at any point in time you've come across a malfunction in your equipment, please place your hand over the static line retainer, and a jump master and or safety will come to your attention.
Secondary expo is blocking home.
Secondary expo is getting fucking...
Now I guess Gidget's gonna be the only one on secondary expo.
How do we get back to the secondary level?
You'll get me.
Okay.
By a foot.
Current altitude is 7950 meters.
How the fuck do you know that?
I have an altimeter watch.
I love how we all have our weapons sitting between our legs when they should be tied to our body.
Yeah. Altitude 8100. Roughly 9 clicks to DZ.
Cool.
10 clicks, rather.
Stand by.
Standby.
Airborne.
Sucks.
Farsight, whenever we hit ground, be ready for radio check on 3-3. Please. Airborne.
Sucks.
10 seconds, standing by.
10 seconds.
10 seconds.
10 seconds, stand by.
Red team, prepare to jump.
Green light, go. Jumper one out.
One out.
Jumper two out.
Two out.
Jumper three out.
Three out.
Hey, the radio does work in the air.
Jumper four, go. Four out. Five
hey,
out.
Be advised, if you want to hit this fucking LZ, you want to fucking open at about fucking 2500. Roger. Change open altitude 2500.
Copy.
Last man out. Relay over to Trauma, you're higher up.
Open parachute at 2500, is that what I understood?
Good copy, 2500, open up.
10-4.
250.
2500.
Copy that.
Personnel, make sure you have your eye on.
Confirming 2500 for opening chutes.
Canopy away, canopy away, canopy away.
Copy. Copy canopy.
Canopy open, canopy open. Copy that.
Canopy away, canopy away.
Shit, do you have IR on?
Negative on IR. I couldn't equip it in the aircraft, all that shit's in my backpack.
And you cannot equip while you're parachuting, you can only do it while you're free falling.
Roger that.
Be advised, somebody is east of the extraction point. Eyes on.
Rendezvous point is next to the DZ marker.
Holding 1300.
Currently at 1170.
I'm up at 17.
There's a lot of motherfuckers up above me. Alright, cool. I'm not gonna be last on the ground. Yeah, I thought the distance between Exfil and DZ was a lot further. That's my bad. Seems to understand hold a clockwise pattern, so I'm proud about that.
I didn't even know that was a thing, I just do it automatically.
Meters.
410.
450.
Drop your parachute, put your backpack on. Also, place your IR strobes and lasers.
Make sure you get your parachute off and tag backpack on.
Pull 360. So, Jason, go ahead and grab northeast.
Radio check 3-3.
Howdy, Gidgey.
Airborne.
Airborne.
Is that everyone?
Sparks Wait, one. I see somebody out there to the northeast. Well, his laser at least.
He's all on the ground.
Hey, James, go out there and push some security. I'm sitting here next to Spitfire because I'm about to go pee-pee.
I'll catch up to you if I need to spit. I'll be right back.
Copy.
Radio 33, radio check.
I can't remember how certain laser pointers on.
Lima Charlie 33.
Red team, collapse on my position. We're gonna pull a 360 with blue team until Gidget comes back, and then we're gonna make our way over to the logistics facility. James, go ahead and pull southeast, or south rather, up there at the hill. Jason, get eyes east towards those rocks.
So, how do you want to do this?
Well, when Gidget gets back, we'll figure out your overwatch point, and then my team will move up to the facility while you cover us, inform us of anything that might be in our path, like enemy vehicles or personnel, like large groups.
Be right back then.
What's up? Can you say that again? I didn't hear you.
I think he said he'll be right back then.
Oh, okay.
He still has IR on.
I do.
Yeah.
Everybody should have IR on.
Aren't we trying to be sneaky?
TO.
Yeah, that's why I have a suppressor. The IR is just trauma. So we know who's friendly and not. Trauma's AFK at the moment. No, you do.
Okay.
It's just, you've got the IR strobe, I've got the IR grenade. Was that Farsight? Was that Farsight just now?
I'm on station.
Gotcha. Hey, I think Farsight was trying to hail us just now. I'm not sure. I'll have Gidget find out.
Sparks, did, was Farsight on the long range just now?
Yeah, he was, but I don't know what
Gidget's
to say.
Up.
Alright, hey, Gidget, ask what Farsight said.
He just said be right back.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. Alright, let's get ready to go. Alright, Red, collapse on me.
All boots on
Wedge formation. We are going to move. South to the CSAT facility. And we will,
what do you want to do about that punisher?
Avoid it as best we can because we don't have AT.
Stealth until now. Or stealth until we blow
avoid
shit
it.
Up.
Pretty much, yeah.
I like that. Alright. So we'll, do you want us to bound behind you guys, or lead?
Long range radio check, 33.
33, Lima Charlie.
Lima Charlie.
I think we'll let you guys take the rear, that way we just keep moving.
Boots on
and
ground.
Once
we're
you guys split off,
now.
Just let me know when you go to your overwatch position.
Where do you want to set it up?
I honestly leave that up to you, wherever you think is best, whether it be like 103,
good copy,
104, even 94 or somewhere along those areas, like whatever you feel is best for your team and your capabilities.
Yeah, let's move closer and see the terrain a little better.
Gotcha.
All right,
red team, wedge it out on me. Crossing your barrel.
Let's go into that slow jog spit. Save stamina in case we need it.
Gotcha. I just went to it.
Piper, push out left.
Make sure you get your spacing, guys.
Preach.
I got got eyes on James. James is on our team, isn't he?
Movement, movement.
That's James.
Way the fuck out there, alright.
James. James, west. James is on our team, isn't he?
Why does he not have a weapon?
I don't know.
All teams hold.
Stand by. I'll go link up with him.
Gotcha. Yeah, he's got a weapon. It's on his back.
Alright.
James, you've got a radio, right?
Yep, copy.
There he is.
Alright, why the fuck did you have your binos out, man?
And why were you all the way out here?
I mean, you told me to go south.
For a second, not fucking 6 miles. Push out on the right, hold security.
Spitfire's taking lead, I'm taking center, so you take right. Far right. Not too far, like, a little bit further. Not 6 miles. Hold about right here-ish. Oh, you're good, man. It happens. We love you.
That's like a fucking airborne knob right there. Somebody gets
red is ready.
Red moving.
It's not a fucking airborne op.
Copy that, Red.
This is all this fucking night vision goggles. Weather.
James, move.
Rucksack disconnected.
With us.
South. Come south, James.
Airborne!
God damn, I think James is our LT.
I have gone complete. Yeah, it's just not big enough for me.
Red, you're moving it in slow jog, correct?
Copy. Push it out to the right a little bit there, James.
Right.
Who the fuck is right behind me?
Double transmit there.
That's Piper.
Yeah, sorry, Gidget, I was talking to James.
Oh, don't apologize, man. I'm just having fun here tonight.
This is easily, like, the most confusing op I've ever played yet.
And we haven't even done anything.
Yep.
That's what airborne is. You just jump into a location, don't know which way is north, and you just fucking shoot.
Eyes on Hilo, southeast.
Hilo on the left.
Confirmed.
Negative ID on Blackhawk, that is enemy.
Copy.
Blackfish, not Blackhawk.
Sorry, I got caught in the bush there.
James, double tap C and double tap control.
If you double tap control, it'll put your weapon down, so you're not walking with your weapon up. There you go.
Yeah, double tap C real quick. Yep. And push L. There you go. Now you're fucking operating.
This is like a fucking ruck right here. That's what it is. Ruck speed.
I'm almost out of breath.
I'm good. I've got fucking 66 pounds.
I think there's a lot of Terminator videos. It's just I can't like figure out how to do it myself.
I've got 83 pounds.
Red, be advised, we're moving a little more southeast of your position.
Copy.
How many times are you gonna say copy?
I accidentally transmitted on fucking team net instead of squad.
Roger.
Hey, Gidget, what's 34 kilos? Yes.
It's just under 80 pounds. I keep getting my fucking team and my fucking squad nets mixed up.
Be advised, blue is breaking off east.
Copy.
Be advised, no image on thermal.
Be advised, Gidget's ass is huge.
It's a big ass, ain't it?
Well, I mean, he's the only one behind you, so he's the only one getting a good look.
That's what happens when you're fucking JTAC, dude. You just get fat and lazy because the fucking Green Berets carry you everywhere. They're like, oh, we need you. Let's take as much time as you need.
Alright, Red, let's take an A.
Be advised, Red is stopping for, exhaustion rate.
I mean, I'm doing fine. I just
full 360, guys. I'm good to go.
I'm good to go.
Alright, so we're gonna go around this compound instead of through it. We don't wanna attract any unwanted.
Copy that, Red. We're on your east.
Copy. Eyes on.
You see the hill direct south of our position? We see. That'll be, we're gonna get up there and get eyes out.
So do you wanna head west?
Yeah, I'm thinking we'll go west around this little, compound.
Be advised, Red Team's gonna go west of the facility we're right directly fucking north of.
I can't see shit because I forgot a goddamn flashlight, so...
Copy that.
You ain't got nods?
I have nods, but I can't fucking see shit.
They don't work on map.
Oh, okay. Do I have an extra? Got one.
Does anybody in red have an extra fucking flashlight?
I just got this negative one, but go ahead and take it out of the bag.
No, I'm good, man.
You sure?
You.
Alright. Alright, Red, let's move.
Red team moving out, west compound.
James, a grenade.
Copy that, Red. We're gonna get, take a peek off this hill and then get ready to move towards your location.
Copy. Copy that.
So far, so good.
That was not a transmit on 3-3, that was global.
Be advised,
I have a truck moving southeast.
Truck moving southeast along road, be advised, blue team. Look, CSAP.
Yeah, it was a Punisher.
3-3 radio check, Lima Charlie. I've got a thermal image up here on the fucking hilltop directly bearing 203.
Eyes on.
Also have thermal imaging of a bunny. Negative.
Alright, I've got my binos up. There's a sniper team up there.
Where is there?
Bearing 204. Those, that thermal contact.
Oh, it's a sniper team?
Yep. And there's two other guys with them.
Blue team, be advised, on my big mark, you will see a sniper team with two companions as well.
Currently marked with laser.
Eyes on the snipers. Good copy. Just be advised they may have thermals and night vision capabilities, so get ready for hell. Negative on your mark, but I think we've got eyes on the sniper team.
Alright, blue, we're gonna red, we're gonna continue moving.
Look for a flashing IR laser. were on that fucking location.
Eyes on.
Good copy.
Alright, on your call, Spit.
Guns down, let's go.
IR 11 Bravo. Yeah.
I was.
Is that Spitfire or your call sign?
No, I just like it.
Nah. I fucked the bird.
Got these two vehicles. Quillens.
Copy. What were you saying, Gidge?
What, one Quillen, one MRAP?
Yeah, it's like Springboard. I was like Esther Springboard.
Who the hell's Springboard?
That's my fucking call sign. Anytime overseas, I'm fucking Springboard.
Gotcha. No, I think my call sign when I was in was 2-4 Delta.
Yeah. Have a unique.
I was.
So it looks like the vehicles are driving away from the location right now.
Copy. Eyes on.
All I have eyes on is this fucking sniper team.
Yeah, there's a vehicle going across the road and shit. Speaking of roads, we're gonna be coming up on one shortly. Once we do, we're just gonna fucking scroll that shit.
I think me and you are the only ones that know how to scroll a road, so I'll cross first. We'll send all these other two plebes across, and then fucking... You know how to scroll a road? Alright. So fucking Piper will take...
Are you guys moving for the sniper nest? Stand by on that.
What do you say, Spit?
About what?
Do you want to take the sniper nest?
Can they, like, us take it, like, assault it?
Yeah, fuck it. If we kill all four of them fast enough.
Yeah, I think we can do it. Assault it real quick.
Alright.
Red team will be pushing towards sniper nest. Now copy, over. Good copy. Over.
Which direction was it from us?
It'll be this way.
Alright. You lead the way, Gidge.
Airborne.
Alright, I'm gonna take the rear.
Give me a signal when you're about to hit them, and then we're gonna cross the road. Good copy. We'll let you know when we're close.
Make sure y'all spread out, too. Y'all are kinda clumped.
What is it? Fucking half a click out. Do we want to hit that?
Well, the objective is 400 meters out.
Blue team standby, we're placing fucking... Yes.
It looks like they're behind some barricades too, like some sandbags.
Yeah, they're behind
sandbags. Copy that, blue team is moving to a compound to hold up.
Yeah, I'm not tagging them, not with the scope I have.
I wouldn't worry about even getting close to them. You'd have to take all four out before we even notify fucking Op 4. Blue team, the only issue that we're running into is compound that we are supposed to hit is 400 meters out, and sniper nest is 528 meters from our location.
Advise Punisher on road.
Copy.
Fall back from road. Punisher en route.
Yeah, I was just driving down the road, that's all.
Got a Punisher. Oh, stand by.
Did we just say fuck it and head towards the OBJ?
Yeah, we'll let Blue Team take care of these guys if they open up on us.
We're there 100 meters out from us, so we'll take them out.
What is a QILIN?
something you don't want to fuck with.
Well, there's one sitting in the logistics facility.
Copy.
Be advised, we have eyes on Aquilum in the logistics facility. Or near it, at the very least.
Alright, let's just head over to the logistics facility.
Yep.
Alright. Red team, back the way we were. Gidge in the middle.
Blue, you're clear to cross. We are working our way towards the logistics facility. If Sniper Nest takes fire on us, we will engage.
The Punisher is right outside the building we're hiding in.
Copy.
Are you spotted?
Keep your heads down.
Negative, we're clear.
Truck southeast,
southeast,
right in front of us.
Right in front of us.
Copy. Copy, eyes on. Alright boys, let's get across this road. James, go. Piper after him. Jason, go. Last man, let's keep moving. Gotta get away from this road fast.
Be advised, red team, cross road.
Copy that, sounds like the vehicle's moving on.
Copy.
Crowd. Just moving out.
Remember, guns down, slow jog.
All down, all down.
A warning that they were heading back towards us would have been very nice.
That's what I meant, the vehicle is moving on.
Copy. Vehicle left. Vehicle left. Slow. Guns up.
Guns up or?
Guns up.
Blue team's across the road, we're moving.
Copy. Copy that.
So to the right of the marker is where I think the facility might be, because that's where the Quillen is.
Cross.
Bravo, one set.
All down, all down, all down.
Truck set. Get down, get down, get down.
You three, cross over to Gidget's side.
Now.
Go. They're gonna swing around.
Down.
Last man, last man.
Go. So what exactly are we supposed to hit or spit?
We're hitting this, compound. To the southwest. At least we think that's the one. All down.
Spotty!
Be advised, contact break, contact break.
Driver's down.
All move.
Gunner down.
Southwest compound.
Zeus Ares, be advised, you've been spotted. Moving into compound, engaging now.
Shot southeast.
Southeast. No lies. South.
Status when ready.
Jason, take point. I want you to take point.
Oh, I'm not Jason.
Oh,
that's
my
Jason.
Bad. No, just pull rear. Alright, Jason, I'm going to be following you. You're the point man. If you see any targets, you engage them. Let's go.
We're getting
go.
Shot
inside.
At.
Inside.
One, two,
go.
Three, go.
Keep going, keep going. Eyes on the compound.
I'm fucking blurred out here.
Blue team is 200 meters from Overwatch.
Inside. Alright.
Move quickly here. Jason down.
I am stuck in the house that we passed.
Roger that.
I'll hit him with Epi. Nope. Hey, I'm patching your leg. Fucking hit yourself with Epi. Or morphine. Jason.
Be advised, Red's heavily pinned. Copy that, we're cresting the hill now.
Is that Jason again? Oh no, that's Spit. Come on, pull
oh,
him.
Oh crap.
Pull.
Is there a way to cancel?
God, you had to pick him up on your back, just drag his ass. Let's go. Back. Drop, there you go.
Fuck the hell, they fucked me up.
Yep.
I got shot in three different fucking spots.
Yep, I've got your arm.
Gotcha, left leg.
Alright, I'm gonna hit you with one fucking morphine.
Gotcha.
Or nope. Yep. Hit your arm, I'll hit your epi.
Gotcha.
Or your morphine. Fuck! Why do I keep saying epi? Where the fuck is the other guy?
He's inside the building.
He's still up?
I don't think so. I'm gonna go check him.
Yo, I went down. I just woke back up. Stay away from me. Shut that door.
I got it.
Give me a second.
Yeah, dude, I'm completely pinned down.
Be advised, I've got 40 plus foot mobiles out inside the fucking compound. Copy that, Red. We're gonna move to your location. We are heavily pinned, that's on your discretion. Red team is going loud. Red team's already loud.
Got your head, I got your head.
I got morphine.
Alright, gotcha.
That window is a fucking death trap, let me tell you what.
Yeah.
I don't know what it is, but I've got eyes on a heavy thermal signature bearing 174.
I got smoke. How do you do the fancy toss?
Shift G.
Z
use areas be advised for taking heavy contact inside the facility. Would have been nice. I almost shot both.
How's your situation?
Still under extreme contact.
Give me a second.
Bloody.
We're getting shot at. Sit rep over.
Stand by for more.
I copy mortars.
Hit me with an epi, you fucking pussy. Stop trying to pull me out of fire.
Hey.
Do we have, fire support?
Yeah, just the other. Affirmative.
Roger that.
Jason, I'm crossing. I'm already up.
I got you, you're getting an epi.
Got more C.
Say again, you're coming in broken and retarded.
That was the last of the fire support available. More team has to bug out.
Good copy. All out.
Be advised, we're sending two men up. Trying to help you guys out.
Let us know from what direction or they might get shot.
Friendly's coming in from the southwest. You're southeast, maybe. Laser's up, strobe's on.
This fucking road.
You mean northeast?
I do carry blood. Oh, I can't give myself blood, can I?
Nope, you have to be a medic.
Watch your six, you got enemies coming in on the northwest.
Fucking hell.
Enemies northwest, northwest.
Enemies northwest, enemies northwest.
Moving.
Holy I'll shit, move. James, you just almost got fucked.
Yeah, sorry. I was like right by a ladder getting pinned down.
Be advised, we have gone loud, so we need to push into position now. No longer fire at our paws.
Bet you need to move forward.
Yep.
Copy that. South.
Red team pushing south.
We're positive that's the fucking compound, right?
It's gotta be.
That's where all the bad guys were, so I'm assuming that's where all the fucking targets are. I apologize, I get belligerent when I'm drunk.
Gidget, the consummate professional, drinking before an op.
Eyes on logistic vehicle.
Motherfucker, I drink before, during, and after.
Can't run out that PTSD.
Be advised, we've got eyes on the logistics vehicle.
Bit, do you want me in the fucking Vic over here with the turret?
Yeah, that'll be a good idea.
I need a driver.
Jason, join him on the truck. Rest of red on me. Piper, you take rear.
Be advised, you have friendlies in a enemy IFRIT.
Just follow me, Piper. Alright, let's go.
Do you need me as driver?
I need you with something that can give me in location.
Right. I'm gonna plant a charge.
Ah!
up, he's up.
Oh, I got it. Which leg did you get?
Gidget, right in front of us. 141.
Yeah.
Blue team, do you have eyes on the southeast side of the wall that the Ifrit is shooting at?
Which one? This one. Right here.
Did anyone have eyes on the southeast? Wrong channel. As soon as you guys are able, get the fuck in this truck.
Job. Wait one. Alright, James, cover me. I'm moving up to point of trouble.
How many can we hold?
Five.
I have no clue. I also don't recommend the driver. Would you recommend pushing blue team south now? And we have fire superiority until you get these charges set.
James, do you have charges? James, if you have any charges, plant them on that vehicle right there.
This one, over here.
That's a negative, I don't have any charges.
Alright,
Piper, do you have any charges?
You're out.
Gidget, do you or your driver have any charges?
We want to have a fucking secondary vehicle to get blue team out back to the extraction that came from Zeus.
Copy. Do you have any charges, Gidget?
I am God, but no.
Does your driver?
Hey. I found an RPG.
Fuck it. Use it.
On what? Everything
blue team
dead.
Is working on commandeering Aquila.
Vehicle. Where are you at, Piper?
I am at a vehicle. Give me 1 second.
Gotcha.
Ah, shit. There's no launcher.
Blue team is in possession of an armed Quillen.
Okay. Good copy. Okay. Blue set. Red, get in and blow charges.
Wait, one. James, fucking cover me. Stay here with Piper. I'm gonna move that vehicle up next to another one.
Whoever's driving Gidget, do not move. We're not. Is that Spitfire right there?
I'm moving this vehicle up.
That didn't mean get the fuck out of the vehicle.
Spit, do you want me to toss nades on that?
Negative. I've got a charge on it. It's good. All in the Vic.
And be advised, red team's gonna exfil very shortly.
How do we blow them?
Use your interaction menu, explosives. Load up.
Spitfire, can you fucking drive?
Yeah. Yeah, just have the driver get out.
What do you mean you don't have that? Do you not have an M51 firing device?
M57. M57 right. Firing device.
I'm gonna fucking set charges.
Copy. Okay. I'm in the driver's seat.
Which one is yours?
His is the second vehicle. No, not that one. Next one, behind it. The one behind that one. Yeah, that one.
Be advised, Red, you've got a helicopter coming in from the southwest.
Red, helicopter southwest. Red team, get in the fucking Vic.
Let's go!
Alright, blowing charges.
Hey, get away from the fucking shit!
Alright.
Eyes on chopper, do I engage? Negative. Negative exfil now.
Are we heading to the, That is Jason.
Get out of my seat.
He can't.
Scroll wheel.
Yeah, dog, there's nowhere else to move to.
Alright, are we moving? Are we moving to the exfil?
Yep.
Blue, move to exfil.
Copy that, Blue's out.
Zeus Ares, be advised, ejector complete. Heading to exfil now.
Copy that, get a problem.
What'd he say?
Say again your last, all I heard was screaming and moaning.
Get a move on.
Getting a move on, check Raj. Every time he talks, he's like, sounds like a fucking child's getting beat in the background.
I mean, it's him, so yeah.
Probably.
I'll be right back.
Does Blue have a vehicle?
Fucking piss break. Yes, they do have a vehicle unless their shit got flipped. You have comms with them. I gotta go piss.
Gotcha. Yeah, I was just wondering. Keep your eyes south there, Jason. Keep your eyes south. That way...
chopper in the air seems to be coming towards us.
Copy. If it gets too close, start shooting at it.
10-4.
Two clicks out, two extract.
Oh, hi guys.
Red is two clicks out to extract.
Hey, Spit.
Yep.
Thanks for trying to come get me when I was stuck in a house.
Hey, no problem.
Blue is 2.5 out.
I didn't like the fact that you're all alone. Copy.
I'll let you know when we're click out.
We're 1.4 right now.
How do you know that?
I marked it on the map.
Fancy. The place got blown the fuck up.
Yeah. Oh, one of our wheels is damaged, I didn't realize that. Oh shit. This is crazy as fuck to drive in first place.
Red team, did you guys complete the objectives?
Copy. All out. All red out. Full security.
I repeat, red team, did you guys complete the objectives?
Yes, we completed the objectives.
Go northeast, 200 meters. Then.
Start moving.
Last man.
Boom, motherfucker.
Nice.
Was that a completely successful op?
Yes, that was.
Permission
Holy
to celebratory
shit.
For all we fucking know.
I would hold off on the celebratory bird.
Well,
great team for our side.
Your expedition 5 megawatt needs to save your ass.
5
Who the fuck is Bird?
Okay.
Bird?
Bird.
Anyway, what does Red Team have to be thankful for?
Gidget.
I have to put about 1,000 rounds downrange on those guys and attack them.
Nice. Thank you, Siphus, wherever you are.
Three.
Well, 200 rounds of dump. I spent 5
to make it to 6-8.
Yeah, about 1,000
rounds. Shit.
As fast as possible.
I realize
just a heads up, I am fairly confident this is my first op in Spartak for almost a year now that we've had zero casualties.
Yeah, save for James right there at the very end.
Oh, he died?
Yeah, somehow.
Fucking bleed.
Hey, nothing would be good as Promise. Two wheels, fucking jumping a hill, you can fucking shit that has just happened
before. I don't know, what about four guys holed up in a 3-square-foot building while a prowler is sitting outside looking for us?
Literally, and that dude just walked right in front of the fucking...
I spoke too soon.
I fucking hate those damn trees. Well, we're back at the farm.
Can't avoid them.
You can't fucking see them, dickhead.
No,
fucking you stupid opinion.
What was that about no casualties?
Yeah.
Negatory Ghost Rider.
Oh, that was epic.
They're fucking hard to see in the...
We got shot out of the sky by fucking anti-branch artillery.
Hooligans are also in a circle already. Hot damn.
Well, that's because we're efficient.
Did the debrief then.
Who's to start with?
Normally when Mike's here.
Alright, well... I'll start. Fuck it. Great op. Had fun. I don't know if Barks was relaying information to you guys that's solely on trauma. I didn't hear shit over 121. So, I don't know. But, other than that, no fucking complaints except for look out for fucking branches in the sky. McGee.
Yeah, great op, guys. I love doing the Halo insert. That was pretty badass. Watching everybody, I got some sweet screenshots of everybody's sheets opening, all that jazz. Siphus did an amazing job with that LMG. I just saw him lighten motherfuckers up, and everybody stayed in their roles, and just we went in and did it. So, good job.
Yeah, say the communication stuff, that's kind of on me. I'm not really good at having an RTO. I probably need to work on giving my RTO room to do that. Moment when we were all hiding in a building and there was a Punisher outside and it's like a foot patrol came by and we were trying to keep a low profile so we didn't want to solve that problem with a hammer, give you guys away, but it ended up putting us kind of out of sync from your, you know, I feel bad that we weren't in position on that hill sooner, but once we were there, I think it started to even out. Everyone on my squad did everything I needed, so great, 100%.
Well, from my perspective, everything went pretty well. Communication was really good. Everybody listened when they needed to. You know, whenever I said, you know, get the fuck down, everybody got the fuck down. Mostly in the presence of vehicles. Once we got started to get engaged by that first one, we just quickly lit him up, and he was no longer a threat. After that, it was just move, 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 and hope you don't die. Did find out that the subsonic rounds via RHS are complete fucking trash. They don't hit a damn thing, so I'm no longer going to be using those. But, yeah, the halo thing, or jumping from a high altitude into the objective, was totally awesome. I think we need to do that a lot more often. Although this time, instead of opening chutes at 2,500 meters, I'd say maybe, I don't know, something a little bit lower, like maybe 500.
Yeah,
but
I was gonna say
that's
85.
Just me.
I misread map. My bad.
Nah, that's fine. It happens. But, yeah, that's all I got. Oh, actually, no, I've got one more. Who was it? Was it James that was way the fuck out of fucking, like, away from the RV point?
Yeah, I went complete recon there.
Yeah, that's
why. Extreme recon. That's all it
yeah,
was.
That's when you pull up your map, look at where it says rendezvous point, and then place a little marker there and just go.
Yeah, the map always went really dark to me. I never understood why.
Yeah, you need a flashlight. But, yeah. That was a great op. Sparks?
As far as comms go, last time I did RTO, I pretty much only did relay for 33. So, and Trauma was on 121, so I let him run with it. So I didn't necessarily communicate a whole lot, but I don't know. This is only my second time doing it. It's complicated, I guess, for me. But whatever. It's no good. No big deal. Nobody died, so everybody was where they're supposed to be. No complaints on my end. It was a good op, and I think this is the first op I've been in where we actually did everything we were supposed to do and did it right, as opposed to somehow managed to clusterfuck our way to success. so that was pretty cool. It was a good op.
Spartak!
Yeah. Did I join the right op? This isn't how we normally do things.
I hope you did.
Congratulations, LD 2.0.
Right.
Jason?
First off, you guys. Pretty happy with how it went. Because they're pretty cool, relayed back. Once we get into the thick of things, we get tactical.
We really like that about you.
And just kind of want to say I can get as much as I could. Don't worry, I'm going to get down to controls a little more. Still freaking a little with the ace combat and all that stuff. But I'll get it down and be a lot more proactive next time.
Were you transmitting on the radio there?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
Don't get me started on TeamSpeak today.
Well, I'm glad you enjoyed yourself, and I'm glad you're liking Spartak. Hopefully you stick around, because we have a lot of people that don't for some reason.
Digit.
Yeah, it's all Digit's fault. Piper?
It was good. That's really it. I don't know. Fuck Farsight for making me drive.
Yeah, so I gotta know, why did you fucking flip a van on a non-contact scenario?
So what happened was Siphus told me to go straight, so I went straight.
We were falling behind.
I thought it was a hill. It turned out it was like a 90 degree hill that then, like, after 2 feet flattened out into a hill. So I just hit the bottom of it and just fucked the front tires.
It was a hill that was a hill, and you destroyed tires.
Yeah.
Check garage.
Yeah, you got it.
It's AMA. What do you expect?
That and those things are fucking lowriders. Like at the ground clearance of a goddamn squirrel.
I've gone over hills like that before in Humvees. Turns out vans.
Not so good.
Alright, James.
Overall, like this is probably my worst mission. I mean, I liked the mission itself, but for me, I went complete retard in it. like, not to mention, this is the mission because it's like with the halo scene, the halo jump. Like, I almost had a heart attack. Like, I was incredibly nervous. Like, it's like I swear, if I fucked up one little thing, the whole mission could have been in jeopardy. But like, despite all those hiccups, I've had fun.
Just remember, I'm always breathing down your neck.
Especially when he's talking over the radio with Futurama and a screaming child in the background, and you're trying to figure out what the fuck he's trying to say.
Already exposing his child to Futurama. I love
it. Watching the Avengers, actually.
Cyphus?
Yeah, pretty good. I'm surprised how that one went, considering, yeah, this is a fucking Saturday off. So, other than that, I sent, you know, 1,000 rounds of screaming profanity down the fucking range. That was pretty fun. And I somehow managed to take out a fucking helicopter with a Quillen milling gun. So that's saying something.
Nice.
I just want everybody to realize that Gidget had 3 vehicle kills and no explosives.
Oh, I got one little thing to add for you. If you guys check this out, so open your maps, go to players, you see that speaker icon right up the top?
Yep.
You click that and it's got a line through it, it'll stop double transmitting.
Oh.
It'll mute all in-game VoIP. Alright.
Yeah, so if you do that before every op, you won't have the issue with Jason doing what he did earlier where he was speaking double. So, you'll hear him once,
yeah,
and that's it.
I make it, you know, I do it every op, every mission I'm playing. I always do it, just in case. Especially if we're using Tifa.
And Farsight, I think it's your turn to speak now.
Flying in this map is a joke. You see the trees? These ones? There? That way?
Yeah.
They don't appear until you're on top of them when you fly.
Do you see them?
You see them.
You can see them when you're on the ground, yeah, but when you're flying, they don't hop in until it's like 5 meters away. By then it's too late, so fuck flying in this game.
Well, then fly about 100 meters off the ground instead of fucking...
This is Farsight.
Not to butt.
Just don't bother.
I'm ready for that execution.
The first thing...
Ha!
Are you...
you shoot like a bitch?
Ha! I am gone! I'm gone! Kill him! Kill him!
Wait, what the fuck is going on? Hold on!
I am gone! That really went to shit. Really fast.
What is going on?
I don't know!
Brock!
Eat dick! Eat dick, I am God!